had enough of bitches, man. Too much hassle.
Well?
Phew. Well done. Let's never speak about this again. I'm just going to delete my phone records.
We still on for that bet, right?
Oh, shit. Another bum, man.
Hashtag back on top.
What's the point of winning if you don't spend it? The hottest fashions are available now at the casino store.
Anything you need, boss. Hello. How can I help you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish.
You won't be able to drive this one out of there. It's heading offshore with some pretty nasty individuals, so it's going to need an airlift. Collect a heavy lift chopper and then collect the car. Meriwether, because security is a private matter, what can I do for you? Your Meriwether air team is on its way. You're through, boss. That shouldn't be a problem. I'll have your personal vehicle collected as soon as possible.
How can I help? Oh, hey! You're in trouble. Okay. I'll deal with it.
Weather for all your private security needs. How can I help? Don't hesitate to call back.
Good work. The car's been stored. Come back to the office if you want to source another.
School of Seafaring, taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Not getting any easier. Imagine if one of those lefty politicians stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being, well, free for those who can afford it? Thank you.
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentlemen appear to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever. Just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
Tell you, you're an excellent shot. The way your bullet undid my tie on that fella's head. Now, let's get back to the yacht.
Not good.
Thank you.
Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. suckers!
Out of Galaxy for the engine failure. But don't worry, we're about to put an end to this.
one of our own down!
Sit down! Shit for brains!
Brave!